how payment pages work. Payment pages are one of the essential features that a modern payment gateway's API should include. The primary purpose of using payment pages by software platforms is to minimize PCI scope. When an online purchase is made, a customer has to use a payment form to provide their payment information. Traditionally, the forms for payment transaction processing were a part of e-commerce software platforms. Accordingly, card data from customer's browser was sent to the payment platform server first, and subsequently transferred by the platform to a payment gateway for processing. This way, the platform was involved in cardholders' data flow and had to be audited for proper payment data handling. Payment pages work similarly. When a purchase is initiated and a payment has to be collected, the e-commerce platform redirects the customer to a payment page generated by the payment gateway instead of opening its own. Once the customer submits the payment data, it goes from the browser directly to the gateway, bypassing the e-commerce platform. The eventual outcome of the transaction, approval or decline, is transmitted back to the e-commerce platform via a web callback, keeping the platform completely outside of the cardholder's data flow. Therefore, using payment pages allows software platforms not to be exposed to any payment card data. As a result, risk of fraud and PCI liability are significantly reduced. Brought to you by United Thinkers, developers of UniPay Gateway.